Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Minh. What's your name?
My name is Ross. How old are you?
8 years old. How old are you?
I'm 25 years old. How are you today?
I'm good. How are you today?
I'm great, thank you. Can you tell me how many people are there in your family?
There are 6 people in my family.
And who are they?
They are my mom, my dad, my two little brother, my uncle, and me.
Can you tell me whose book is this?
It's my book.
And whose teddy is this?
It's Billy's teddy.
Okay, so we're going to talk about clothing. I'll give you an example. So, are these her trousers?
No, they aren't.
Okay, can you ask the question and answer for 2, 3, 4, please?
What?
Can you ask the question for each and answer as well, please?
Short. Yes,
they are. 1, 3.
This is trousers. Yes, they
are.
Yes, they are. These socks. No, they aren't.
Okay. Right. You can match the picture and read the answer. So you start every day.
Every day, I put on my socks. I put on my shoes. I put on my coat. I put on my hat.
Okay, we're going to talk about rooms now. Can you tell me where's grandma?
She is the dining room.
Can you tell me where Billy is?
He's in the bedroom.
And are mum and dad in the garden?
No, they aren't.
Okay, we're going to talk more about rooms. So, can you tell me, what room do you sleep in?
I sleep in the bedroom.
What room do you cook in?
I cook in the
kitchen. Okay,
mm-hmm.
And what room do you watch TV in?
I watch TV in the living room.
Alright, so you're going to look at the pictures for questions 1, 2, 3 of the lunchbox. The first one is, I got a sandwich. Can you complete two?
I got an apple. Mm-hmm. I haven't got a drink.
Okay, number 4 and 5, we are looking at the toy box.
I've got a ball. I haven't got a cat. I haven't got a bag.
Okay, so now we're going to talk about descriptions. What colour hair has the girl got? What colour hair has the girl
got? It's yellow. Yes, she's got yellow hair.
Has she got short hair?
No, she hasn't.
Has she got long hair?
Yes, she has.
What colour hair has the boy got?
He got a brown hair.
Has he got straight hair?
No, he hasn't.
Has he got black eyes?
Yes, he has.
And how many sides has the triangle got?
It's a lot. 3 sides.
Okay, can you say the words with the ch sound, saying the phonic first and then the word. Start with number 1.
Church. Cheek. Sh. T-shirt. Sh. Sheep. Teacher. Sh. Fish.
Can you look at the pictures and spell the words for me? So the first one is
better. B I T H R O O N. D R I N K S.
Zero.
Dreams.
Good job. Well done.